with my full capabilities. And now I'm living in correctional facilities. Cause some don't agree with how I do this. I get straight and meditate like a Buddhist. I'm dropping flavor, my behavior is hereditary. But my technique is very necessary. Blame it on Ice Cube, because he said it get funky. When you got a subject and a predicate, add it on a dope beat, and it'll make you think. Some suckers just tickle me pink to my stomach, cause they don't flow like this one. You know what? I won't hesitate to diss one or two before I'm through, so don't try to sing this. Some drop science, well I'm dropping English. Even if Yella makes it a cappella, I still express yo, I don't smoke weed or sex. Cause it's known to give a brother brain damage, and brain damage on the mic don't manage nothing but making a sucker in you equal. Don't be another sequel. Spread yourself, do it, do. Spread yourself,
round 6 of BUCS Super Rugby, under the lights.
So where should a brother like you start expressing yourself, my boy, and show you how? Yo, Trey,
what up?
Drop English right about now. Getting back to the PG, that's program, and it's easy. Dre is back, new jacks are made hollow. Expressing ain't the subject because they like to follow the words, the style, the trend. The records are spinning again and again and again. Yo, you're on the other end, watch your brother blend. Dope rhymes, but no help. That's the best and against them while I'm expressing myself. It's crazy to see people be what society wants them to be, but not me. Ruthless is the way to go, they know. Others say rhymes which fail to be original, or they kill where the hip-hop starts. Forget about the ghetto and rap for the pop charts. Though some musicians, cause at home they're scared to use profanity when up on the microphone. Yeah, they want reality, but you hear none. They'd rather exaggerate a little fiction. Some say no to drugs and take a stand, but after the show, they go looking for the dope man. Or they ban my group from the radio here in WA and say hell no. But you know it ain't all about wealth, as long as you make a note to spread yourself.
Yo, Trey is the name for it. I make something dope on a record, that's what he came for. Kicking reality, yo, but staying itself. But it's important that you keep it in mind too. From the heart, cause if you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You
ain't a I suppose it's been like this for most games this season for you. 6 today and breaking the record as well. Up to, yeah, 43 for the season now.
Yourself, this is the end of the AU. So don't call this number anymore, cause I won't be there for you like I was before. I should've listened to my friends, they always know best. They said you were just like all the rest. I'll sing it loud in case you don't already know. Pack up your shit and go. Pack up your shit and go. Said it was a one-time thing. You don't know what you were thinking. That it didn't mean a thing. You promised it would happen again. So when you get fucked up on a night out, how many times have you played around? Was I a fool? Didn't see the signs. I guess my friends were always right. Pack up your shit and go. I can't trust you anymore. Look what you've done, you've turned this heart cold. And I don't know if I can love again. But I know for sure we can't be friends. This is the end. So don't call this number anymore. Cause I won't be there for you like I was before. I should've listened to my friends, they always know best. They said you were just like all the rest. So I'll sing it loud in case you don't already know. Pack up your shit and go.